Working to recover after a crash sends them to the hospital. Two children were flown from the crash scene in Butler County. A car hit a tree on Beissinger Road in Hanover Township about 8 last night. Two adults also went to the hospital by ambulance. There's still no word on what caused the driver to lose control. And we are following